Riley, on this night, for what you have done, our vow of silence will be broken. Months have passed since we have last seen you. We did not leave you by choice, but we must abide by the same moral boundaries that set us apart from those we condemn. We failed, and so we accepted a vow of silence for that failure. We have sat in the shadows, and we have waited, but tonight we will no longer stand idly by. Tonight, our vow of silence will be broken. For tonight, we must be the voice for the silenced. Tonight, we must stand for those who have not. Tonight, we will seek justice once again. But on this night, like the stars, our light returns in the presence of darkness.
Although we find the anonymous ideals both dated and boorish, we are contracted mercenaries after all. And they just happened to offer the one thing that we simply could not refuse. A victim. And Riley, when both light and darkness come for you, there truly is nowhere left to hide.
You should have expected us both.
Whoever this is, I will bash your fucking head!
What?
Do you understand? Hey! Hey, what the fuck? Who the fuck are you? I heard my voicemail on your fucking phone!
Welcome, Riley. So, you wish to know who we are?
Yes!
Mr. We are Anonymous. We represent the Legion. A Legion that stands for those who cannot stand for themselves. For the silenced, we are a deafening war cry. For the abused, we are a clenched fist to fight back. For the outcasts, we are a cause to stand behind. But, for the Riley, for you, we are a nightmare of calculated chaos.
You're gonna tell me who the fuck this is, or I'm gonna
You are no longer in control here, and in
yes,
case that was not evident enough already, allow us to make it abundantly clear.
Yes, I am! I'm not fucking intimidated by you! What? What the fuck? You just...
Now tell me, does the name Amelia mean anything to you?
No! It doesn't! Tell me why you have a photo of my fucking house!
We are going to ask you once more, does
the
name
fuck?
Amelia mean anything to you?
No! I don't even know a fucking Amelia! Can you fuck off and leave me alone?
Well, Riley, we're going to tell you about what happened to Amelia.
No, I don't care! I don't want to fucking hear this!
Miss Amelia had her clothes, along with her rights, torn away from her by someone.
I don't
and
fucking
she
care!
Stood there, stripped of her dignity and robbed of her innocence.
Oh my God.
That someone labeled her as the thief. You see, this Amelia tried to tell people what happened to her, and as a dark cloud full of doubt descended upon that someone for what they did, that someone generated many white lies to illuminate the dark truth that they hid. And
you
so,
don't...
no one believed this Amelia. And so she endured relentless torment, day in and day out, as she was forcefully dragged down into the furthest depths of depression, as that someone sat idly by. Riley, this Amelia attempted to end her life because of that someone. And that someone is you. Isn't it, Mr.?
That's not what fucking happened! She is a fucking piece of shit!
I will select your next words very carefully.
If it was rape, why didn't she report it to the police in the first place, you fucking idiot? Huh? Exactly! She's just a fucking slut who wants attention, and you're the fucking dumbass who fell for it!
I want him!
What? What the f- How did you get this?!
Two numbers, and now on their own
way, they
have an irrelevant, meaningless existence. But together they represent
who
two of the 10 numerical digits that a mobile number consists of. And Riley,
what?
It would be a real shame if the rest of those numbers happened to find each other as a result of further ignorance, for this may just form the direct means of contact to your father. And we can assure you, we fell for nothing. But if you dare disrespect Amelia again, you will fall into the abyss of absolute anarchy, if we so choose it.
Do something then, bitch!
Hi, you've reached Chris. Unfortunately,
what
I can't get to the phone right
the
now,
fuck?
But please leave your name
what
and
the fuck
and
hey! Don't fucking call him!
Mr.
What
please
the fuck?
Test us once more.
Just fuck off and leave me alone, you fucking psycho!
It is time to begin, Riley.
Begin what? Just fuck off!
You see, our meeting on this day was no coincidence.
Just leave me alone!
This has been a long time coming, and you're simply along for the ride. So, if you do not wish for us to share what you have done with your father, well, you're going to listen, and you're going to listen well. For
what
today
the-
you will be given one chance to redeem yourself. This chance was not given by us, but by Amelia. You see, even
fuck?
After you denied her of it, she still offers it to you. Mercy. And for what's to come, we can assure you, it is a gift you will value greatly.
What are you fucking talking about?
You will be given 3 tasks to complete. By completing these tasks, not only will you be granted mercy and forgiveness for what you have done, but the video we are awaiting to send to your father will be removed and our identity revealed. For each task completed, you will be rewarded with numbers. Together these numbers make up a phone number. You will call that number and ask for the video to be removed, and you will be granted your mercy.
And what the fuck are
your
these-
Your tasks were designed by Amelia, so if you want your chance at mercy, it will come at a cost. Each task is going to put you in the shoes of a victim of sexual assault. For each task you will follow my instructions, and you will follow them to the letter. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes! Okay!
Your first task is simple. You must first seek forgiveness. You have been sent an apology letter. You will read it out loud.
Are you fucking serious?
Do you understand?
Fine!
Hey Amelia, I don't know how to say this, but I really want to apologize for everything I've done to you. Not just physically, but emotionally and mentally. I had no right to do the things I did to you, and even less right to lie about you and go out of my way to throw you under the bus to save myself. I took your no and made it a yes. I stole your innocence, but labeled you the thief. I manipulated and encouraged many of my friends, like Elijah and Ian, to unknowingly spread lies about you with me. If there was one thing I wish I could ask you, it would be, would you ever forgive me? I do not expect nor deserve forgiveness, but you deserve for me to plea for it. Whether I know it right now or not, as I read this, I am going to be sorry for the rest of my life, forever taking advantage of you. Amelia, I am truly sorry.
And that's it? That's your fucking task?
Although you have successfully completed this task, rest assured, your lack of sincerity will come back to haunt you.
Oh, fuck off! I did the task, you bitch!
Give him to me!
No, we are not finished.
What the fuck is that?
It is now time for you to begin your second task. Do you understand?
Yes, I am ready to begin my second task. Fucking stupid.
Riley, you vividly painted a picture of lies to manipulate the perception of Amelia. You dictated how others looked upon her. You gave her no chance to tell the truth as you forced lies down everyone's throat.
She could have
defended your actions to be fair. So if that was fair, if you feel you gave her a chance, we now give you that same chance with no other evidence. But the evidence we choose to selectively provide to you, you must determine if what we tell you about the following people is truth or lie. Do you understand?
What? No! It was completely fucking different! She could have
said- To make this a little more interesting, and to provide you with a little more incentive to complete this
task successfully. I'm not fucking doing it!
If you can determine the truth from the lies correctly, three times, you will be given the mobile number to end this all immediately. You will no longer be required to complete any further tasks.
Fine! Start it then!
You have been sent your first face, Riley. Meet Anthony, age 34, charged with aggravated armed robbery of a gas station in Houston, Texas, USA.
What? How am I supposed? That's completely fucking unfair!
Riley, you have been provided with a hint to help with your decision.
What?
So, tell me, Riley, was Anthony charged with aggravated armed robbery? Did he, or did he not?
Yes.
And this face, tell me, would you believe me if I told you that was the face of an abusive mother? Clarice, 25 years old, she was arrested while attempting to strangle her 4-year-old son, Noah, in front of onlookers at a local park in Tennessee.
Yes? I don't know. It's a fucking mugshot.
Kyle arrested for assault on a young woman. That took place at a high school party.
Are you fucking serious?
Did he, or did he not?
I can fucking see the website you made it on, you dumbass! It's fake!
And how about this man?
I Alan, answered three already!
Age 59, charged with assault on Dennis, who was believed to have been questioned regarding a sexual misconduct case involving Mr. daughter. The following video was recorded from Mr. phone minutes prior to the assault taking place.
What?
Come on, put me on camera.
You are,
call the
sir,
police.
You're in big trouble.
Call the police.
You're in big trouble.
No, I am not.
Yes.
You are.
Did he or did he not assault Dennis?
I don't know.
You do not possess a luxury of time.
I don't know!
If you do not answer, you will forfeit your decision.
Okay! Yes! Yes!
Congratulations, Mr.
Good! Now fuck off and delete this shit!
You have completed your second task successfully.
Okay! Then delete the fucking video, piss off, and tell that fuck quit, Amelia, not to fuck with me, got it? And don't ever fucking threaten me again!
Riley, although we do not wish to rain on your parade, you failed to answer any correctly.
What? No, that's fucking bullshit! I know I'm right!
Sometimes the line between truth and lie can be manipulated.
No!
You see, we determined what you saw as reality and what you saw as fantasy.
No! I get them correctly!
Allow us to explain. An article that instills confidence of authenticity. An edited mug shot to manipulate your visual judgment. A poorly edited mug shot to do the exact same, paired of course, with a common story, with lack of detail. An elaborate video, paired with a strong moral intent, to emotionally invest you. And last but not least,
are you fucking kidding me? You said that it was a hint! You fucking lied!
And so, did you.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Do you see now? Do you see how easily your perception can be manipulated by those who control what you see and hear, giving them the power to dictate the dividing line between reality and fantasy right before
you? No! You fucking rigged it! You could have just said all of them were lies when they fucking weren't! This was fucking rigged! Fuck all of this!
And that is exactly the point, Mr. Lies or truth, with only one person telling the story, it is up to them to decide. And so, we only offered you one side of the story, and you have no other choice but to consume it as truth.
That's fucking bullshit! How the fuck was I supposed to guess any of them
Riley,
then?
It is time for your third
and
final
fucking
task
number.
To commence.
No! That was fucking unfair! You didn't even give me a chance!
We will ask you once
just
more.
Just give me your
are
fucking
you
number!
To begin your third and final task.
No! Give me your fucking number!
You demand fairness, but provided none. You beg for mercy, but provided none. For those who choose not to play by moral ethics, will be provided none.
Oh my god! Shut the fuck up and give me your number!
You may have our number.
What is it then? What is it then?
Source it from her father's recently received calls.
What? What? You can't fucking do that!
Do you really think we are the kind to bluff, Mr.
Just fuck off!
Hello, Chris speaking.
What the f- Hang it up! Hang it up!
Are you ready to begin?
Please!
And final task.
I'll do it! I'll do it! I'll do the task! Just please, hang it up!
Who is this?
Hang it up! Please! Please! Please, I'm begging you!
Remember this and do not forget it, Mr. You are not in control here.
Okay, did you hang up?
Are you ready to begin your final task?
Yes! Did you hang up?
Your third and final task is this. You must answer these questions with a simple yes or no. You will be asked questions about things Amelia has had to endure, to give you just some idea of what she has been through. Do you understand?
Okay!
Do you wish for someone to take advantage of everything you say, manipulate it, twist it, bend, and break it into what they wish to hear?
No.
Do you wish for one person to dictate how the entire world sees you?
No.
Do you wish for lies to be spread about you?
No. What kind of fucking questions are these?
Do you wish to not even feel safe within your own home?
No.
Do you wish for your voice to be silenced?
No!
Do you wish for someone to make you feel fear, as if you were in the dark, all alone?
No! What the fuck is the point of all this? What the fuck is the point of this?
The point, Riley, was to make a list of things you wished would never happen to you.
What? Why?
Because tonight you will meet your match. Tonight the predator will be gone. The prey.
What the fuck?
You see, Riley, you thought you could bully, abuse, and manipulate others without consequence. Well, prepare to meet consequence himself.
What the fuck are you talking about? I'm doing. What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Well, hello there.
Who the fuck are you?
So you truthfully thought this task was to politely ask what you would wish to endure, giving you a choice?
What?
Oh, sweet ignorant Riley. You are so very wrong. You see, the purpose of this task was to make you understand what it's like when your nose no longer carry any value. When your basic human right is torn away from you.
I don't want
to fucking- The only way to do that, Riley? The only way for you to feel your choices become redundant was to list all the things you didn't want to happen and make them happen.
What?
Mr. It's time for your ability to make a choice to be revoked.
What?
Do you wish for someone to take advantage of everything you say, manipulate it, twist it, bend, and break it into what they wish to hear?
I already fucking answered that! I said no!
Yes.
What the you fucking-
Well, Riley, how about this?
Do you wish for one person
to
dictate
how
the entire world sees you?
I said no!
Yes.
No, what the fuck?
Very
no!
Well.
I said no, you piece of shit! I said no! You hear me, motherfucker? What the
This is but just the beginning, Riley.
No! I will fucking-
Do you wish for lies to be spread about you?
No! I said no!
Yes.
Fuck off! Who are you calling? Who are you fucking calling? Hey!
Hello?
Wait, what?
Hello?
Hey, Elijah.
Help!
Riley?
What the fuck?
Yes.
Hang up the fucking phone!
Elijah, I don't know how to say
this.
I really like you. I wish I could ask you, would you ever go out with me?
What? No!
What the fuck?
Fucking, why the fuck would you do that?
Yes.
What the fuck? You just... Why the fuck would you do that? I'm not fucking gay!
You sound like you're a little homophobic. Riley.
Fuck you!
How does your boyfriend feel about that?
You're the fucking faggot! If you don't stop this shit right now, I will send her nudes to everyone! Alright, motherfucker!
Riley, do you happen to remember the next question you answered?
I don't give a fuck! I will fucking do it, you
do
piece
you
of
list
shit!
To not even feel safe within your own home.
Fuck you! Did you hear what I said?
We heard what you said. And we will not bow down to your threats.
Fuck
Riley.
You!
Nor will Amelia any longer. We suggest you choose your next words very wisely.
No! Fuck you! I'm doing it right now!
Then, so shall we.
If you do anything, I will fucking send...
Who are you?
I'll fucking send them! I'll do it! I will fucking send them!
You really thought you were in control here?
I am! Stop this or I will fucking send them!
Do you wish for the voice to be silenced?
No!
Yes.
Stop it! What the fuck? What the fuck? This is illegal! This is illegal! I will fucking call the cops! I will fucking call the cops!
Do you wish for someone to make you feel
now,
as if you are
man,
all alone?
No!
Yes.
Please! What the fuck? Okay, I'm sorry!
Tell me, Riley, how did it feel?
I'm sorry!
How did it feel to have no control?
What the fuck?
How does it feel to be helpless? How does it feel to endure for minutes when Amelia endured for months without a chance, without mercy?
I'm sorry!
How does it feel to be the victim? Tell me, it doesn't feel good, Riley. Does it?
It doesn't.
You see,
please, I won't.
In the light, your external being is on display. But in the darkness, is where your true identity is revealed. And you, Riley, are nothing but a powerless little coward.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Riley, you have completed your third and final task. You have earned your chance at mercy. Your number is... Call it, place him on loudspeaker, and ask for the video to be deleted, and it will be done.
Delete the video.
Hello? I said delete the video! Do you fucking hear me? I said delete the video! Hello? Okay, can you delete the video? Hello?
I'm Amelia's sister.
What? No, you...
Riley, can I ask you something?
Who the fuck is this on the phone? Tell them to delete the video! Tell them to delete the fucking video! Hey! Look, I did all the tasks, so please, just delete the video.
Riley, have you ever seen someone you love cry?
Just delete
all
the video!
You just have to sit there, helplessly, knowing you can't help them no matter what you do.
Please, look, I'm sorry, just delete
have you ever seen the eyes of someone who's given up? And they just sit there, and let everyone, without reason, continually abuse them? As if all of a sudden they had become everyone punching bag?
I didn't.
And everyone they used to know suddenly hated
I didn't them. Want that to happen.
For
I just.
No reason. Other than
I.
Being raped.
I'm sorry.
Have you ever walked in on someone you love and they're trying to kill themselves, Riley?
Fuck.
I failed to protect my little sister. I told her nothing could ever happen to her.
I'm sorry.
Have you ever seen someone who's injured so much protect the little fucking asshole who caused it all? Have you ever seen that, Riley? Because I have. I've watched as she protected you, Riley.
Fuck.
She took all of the abuse, everything, and said nothing.
I am so sorry.
She kept saving your life.
You
just saved
you to ruin
hers.
I didn't know what to do. She didn't deserve it. She didn't fucking deserve any of it.
She forgives you for everything, right? Everything.
I'm so sorry.
Riley, your tasks have been completed. The video has been deleted. But know this, your life was spared today. Spared not by us, but by request of Amelia. For boundaries and morals would have been abandoned if not for her.
I know!
But Mr.
Let these words stain your memory. Although you do not know who we are, know this. We will always be watching over Amelia. And you will do right by her. Always.
I'm sorry. I'm so fucking sorry.